Hello friends, welcome to the channel. Today I will show how to configure walkaway lock for Honda City 5th generation and how comfortable this is. Okay, this feature actually is. So first thing, you have to go to settings. As you can see, I'm in the settings right now. Then you have to go to door setup. Here you will see multiple features like auto door lock, auto folding door mirror, security lock timer, keyless lock notification, and walkaway lock. So you have to just select walkaway lock and once again select on. That's it. So now this function is setup is complete. Yes. So now let me show how does this actually work. So once you switch off your car, you have to just keep the keyless remote in your pocket, key in your pocket. Lock the doors. You will hear one beep which says everything is fine, and you just move away from your car. And see, this will automatically lock itself.